Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off Facebook Messenger notifications. You might think that to do it, you have to go through the app, but that's the wrong way. It usually doesn't work. And I can show you like what I mean. So I'll try to turn off notification through the Facebook app, the Messenger app, and I'll open it. Then to go to the settings where you can turn off notifications through the app is go home. If you see at the very top corner, top left corner, click on your profile picture. This will take you to your profile. And then scroll down to your notifications. Okay? And I'll turn off notifications, right? And I'll go to notifications. And I'll turn them off. But then let me show you something. I have another account opened. I'll try to send a message to myself and you see that it's going to actually come through. You say test fail. As you can see, it does notify you that you got a message. So doing it through the actual app doesn't really work. The right way to do it is through settings. And I'll go through the iPhone settings. And to do that, go back home. Find settings. And that's my settings right there. Once you get here to settings, go to notification, scroll down, and you see notification. Once you're there, find the Messenger app. Scroll all the way to M's. Okay, so here's the Messenger app. Okay, now, this is where you actually turn off notifications. And there's like different steps of, there's different ways of turning off notifications. If you just want to turn off the sound notification, you can just turn off the sound. And that will turn off the sound when like they send you messages. Or if say you want to turn off the alert, which is like the when you get messages, there's like this little banner that comes down. If you see at the bottom here, this little banner that comes down that shows you the message. You can also turn that off. Otherwise, if you really completely want to turn everything off, just go all the way up the top. And you see where it says allow notifications. Turn that off by clicking on that. So I'll turn it off. Okay. Now, when I try to send a message, you see that it will actually not come through. And the message will be test success. Meaning I actually sent the message and it was successfully blocked. I'll click on that. You don't see any notifications, right? But when I open the actual app and I'll go to my messages, there it is. So the message did come through, but you didn't get notifications. So that is how you block Facebook Messenger notifications. So again, go to settings, find your settings on your iPhone, click on it. Let's start over again. Once you open settings, find notifications. Here's at the bottom. Go to the Messenger app. It's a Messenger app. And then turn that off, the part that says allow notification. Now that it's grayed, that means it's turned off. And that's how easy it is to turn off your notifications. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Or if you have any other questions regarding how to turn off Messenger notifications, please leave them in the comment below. Thank you for watching.